guys, from Barbara, and welcome to my ketogenic channel. I'm sorry for the location, this is not a kitchen. I'm in a hotel room in Riccione. Riccione is a seaside place, very popular, very crowded, and a lot of fun here in Italy, in central Italy. And I will not cook today, but I want to do a video that I did last year too, because I spent some days in Riccione too, the same place, and I ask you, why are you on a ketogenic diet? You all know my story, many of you. You know that my daughter has a glycogen storage disease, so we are on a ketogenic diet since September 2014 as a treatment for her disease. Now she's fine, she has a normal life, she's enjoying everything like a 17 years old girl, so I'm super happy. No comparison with our life before the diet, when she needed a wheelchair and a lot of help. So that's my motivation, and I want you to share your motivation, because we all struggle with something, and if a ketogenic diet helps you, maybe it can help somebody else with your same problem. So if you share it in the comment here below, I will be more than happy to read all your story, because we are a community now in Instagram and in YouTube. We are more than 50,000 people enjoying this lifestyle, this amazing food, and the beautiful life we had after starting ketogenic diet. So I hope you had the great result that we did have, and please share your story, because sharing is so important. But after my long intro today, I also want to show you something that I had here on holiday. It's food from the hotel where we are staying now. So I will show you what to eat if you are on ketosis, what to avoid, because sometimes the plate, they arrive with some forbidden food. So I will show you how to change that dish into a ketogenic one, and then we will go together to the beach, because this city is incredible. I love it, because it's so much fun. I already told you, but it really is. So I hope you will come with me in this video, and please, if you have any question about a ketogenic diet, you know I don't work with keto, it's just what I cook for my family, but I've been on a ketogenic diet for 7 years, so maybe I can help you to understand some little tricks to stay on ketosis for a long time. I really like this lifestyle, because it brought us back to a normal life from a nightmare, because you all know that disease is a nightmare for people who has it, but for all the family and friends, people who care about you. And so we went from a nightmare to a dream, and now we are living the dream and we are so happy. So please share your story down below, and I really appreciate it. And thank you so much for helping others, people that you don't even know. Let's start with breakfast. There is never a problem at the hotel, because if you choose eggs, you will have a ketogenic dish. I choose an omelette with fontina cheese. My husband chose the same, but he added some olive oil on top. I don't like it, so mine is plain and it's delicious. I didn't eat the flowers because I don't know if they are keto. If you know it, please write it below, because I have some doubt about it, but I don't like them, so it's not a problem. Nowadays, presentation is important too, so dishes have many elements. In this case, mussels are keto, but they contain some carbs, so check your macros. But they added a piece of bread, so take out the bread and enjoy this deliciousness. And now another decoration that we must take off. Oranges, yellow and red ones, they are both not keto. So put them aside and enjoy the shrimps or the tuna. These little changes are so easy that you will not need to tell anything to your waiter, because sometimes it's really annoying and it's difficult to explain a ketogenic diet to people that never heard about it. So just do it and don't tell anything. What you should always say is that you don't like balsamic, because that can completely ruin your plate. Talking about decoration, these little drops of jam are not keto, but the fish definitely is, especially if you will add some olive oil on top.
I really hope you liked today's different video and you will consider subscribing to my channel. So we will meet here every Monday at 2 o'clock Italian time with another ketogenic video in English, but also on Wednesday with the same video in Spanish and on Friday in Italian. Happy holidays and happy summer to all of you!
And now it's time to go to the beach together. Here is crowded, but it's really perfect, very clean, the sand is soft, and look at the entrance, full of green. Before some relax, some bathing, and then enjoying the waves with my son. Where are you spending your holidays? I'm really curious and I would like to know some new and amazing places. So please tell me, and if you want, send me some private picture in my Instagram account. You can find me as LCHF_Italian or with my name, Barbara Minati. I'm waiting for your pics.